Eve of Christmas, and we will be doing Psalm 112. Today, being the 18th day of the last month of the year, December, to be precious, we'll be pleased. It is pleasure to journey with the Lord as the whole week we will be doing Psalm 112, verses 1 to verse 10. The righteous will never be moved. Praise the Lord. Blessed is the man who fears the Lord, who greatly delights in his commandments. His offspring will be mighty in the land. The generation of the upright will be blessed. Wealth and riches are in his house, and his righteousness endures forever. Light dawns in the darkness for the upright. He is gracious, merciful, and righteous. It is well with the man who deals generously and lends, who conducts his affairs with justice. For the righteous will never be moved. He will be remembered forever. He is not afraid of bad news. His heart is firm, trusting in the Lord. His heart is steady. He will not be afraid. Until he looks in triumph on his adversaries, he has distributed freely. He has given to the poor. His righteousness endures forever. His horn is exalted in honor. The wicked man sees it and is angry. He gnashes his teeth and melts away. The desire of the wicked will perish. This wisdom psalm, again Psalm 37, Psalm 49, 73, 127, and Psalm 128. And so with Psalm 34, verses 11 to 14, in making themes from the wisdom literature, the topic of prayer, praise, and instruction in worship, as we've seen now, this Psalm 112 is also a companion to Psalm 111 we saw last week. And so this Psalm focuses on the moral character of the faithful, and all the benefits such people bring to themselves and to others. And so he says, blessed, in verse 1, fears the Lord, which links to Psalm 111, verse 10, and shows that the two Psalms belong together. When he says, greatly delights in the commandments, proper word, fear of the Lord, is not terror, but reverent love. So when we talk of the fear of the Lord, we are basically talking of the reverent love, not fear. In verse 3, he talks of wealth and riches. And that's what we see in Proverbs chapter 10, verse 4, when he talks of his righteousness endures forever. And so in Psalm 111, verse 3, referred to God's righteousness. Now the same word is used to describe faithful humans. God's own character is visible in them. Note 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 3. Light dawns in the darkness for the upright, as in Psalm 97, verse 11. The image of light represents God's guidance. He makes the right path clear for the faithful. The wicked man is the person who despises the covenant. Here, he is probably an Israelite. The desire of such people will not be bear fruit, instead to perish. My brothers and sisters, God's glory is always divine, awesome, and gracious. May we all keep loving God, for you will make us shine and continue shining forever. Thank you.
Peguei a Yesu Makofi.